Your countenance tells me we should discuss this. Come.
Who's our visitor?
Atarawale, who's a slave who freed himself, and hundreds of his brothers in the West Indies. That man's a living incarnation of the creed.
I see.
You join me for some practice?
Soon. I've got other business first.
Tell me what happened, old friend.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook, and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many